Finally tonight here, America Strong, the Super Bowl champ who celebrated the big win and then celebrated his pet project. Tonight, we celebrate him. Tonight, he's one of the Super Bowl champions, both on and off the field. Kansas City Chiefs defensive tackle Derek Nnadi, number 91, celebrating his team's historic win, making a confetti angel, and then making a giant donation to a local Kansas City animal shelter. Derek is a dog lover, and that's his dog, Rocky, paying the adoption fees for every single dog at KC Pet Project, more than 100 of them. That's Walrus heading home, Raggedy Ann, too. And that's two-month-old Huddle with his new dad, Steven. And there are even more dogs going to their forever homes tonight, including Sugar Plum Fairy wearing her purple collar.
Hi, David, this is Tori Fugate here.
One of the workers at that shelter checking in with us, with one-year-old pit bull mix Rush right there, too.
This has been such a wonderful response to finding homes for shelter pets here in Kansas City, Missouri, thanks to Derek and his victory in the Super Bowl.
A community thankful tonight for their Super Bowl win and for that winner off the field, too. The dog lover who's helped out. That shelter telling us most of the dogs will be in their forever homes by this weekend. What an extraordinary gift. Let's find all of those dogs' homes.
Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.